I viewed the video, I appear to be smiling behind my hand. That is what I saw in the video. I wasn't laughing. I wasn't nodding. I was doing what I could to make sure that my expression was not seen by the jury. If I exceeded this court's order, I apologize. But I was doing my best to make sure that nothing I said or did was seen by the jury. That's my observation of the tape.
Defense?
I have no other comments other than I would not request that Mr. Ashton be held in contempt because of his facial expressions. I think this case has been highly emotional for both sides, and all I really request is that it stop because of the serious nature of what's going on. I also apologize for getting caught up in the moment as well and making those arguments, but I think after 3 years of working with Mr. Ashton, I do not wish that upon him in any way whatsoever, and I as well have my apologies to the court.
Anything anybody else wants to say?
No, sir.
Okay. I will accept that for now, but as I told both sides, if it happens again, the remedy will be exclusion of that attorney from further participation in these proceedings. As I told you at the bench, there are at least three attorneys on the state side. I don't know whether Mr. George was going to participate in closing arguments, but it'll be either Ms. Burdick or Mr. George. And it'll be Mr. Mason, Ms. Sims, Ms. Medina, or whoever else y'all have over there. Along with some other things that will be quite unpleasant. Enough is enough. Because of the delay, I will instruct the jury in the morning because we still have these final charges to go over. And I take responsibility for that since should have brought you back on Saturday afternoon to make you go over this charge conference. But I took y'all at y'all word that y'all would agree, and 30 minutes would be enough. Anything else? So when we finish closing arguments, then we will stay here to get these charges. I don't think it would take long. They're just about done. All right, let's return.